guys, Pokemon are here. Welcome back to Pokemon. Let's go, Eevee! Today, we're gonna be going and hopefully fighting Misty. Maybe we won't have the time. Because 20 minutes is so long. That's in Charmander. What is it? What is it? Now, I want to say, ask you guys something. I know we've already clicked Bulbasaur before for better stats. However, I have recently caught a shiny Bulbasaur in Pokemon Go. Do you guys want me to transfer my shiny Bulbasaur from Pokemon Go to this game? No one's gonna transfer my shiny to Teeny because I know I will never get it to evolve. But yeah, do you want me to transfer my shiny Bulbasaur and use that on Teeny instead of our current Bulbasaur? This will be our third Bulbapedia. Keep that in mind. I know I'm that probably never gonna get it back as a. I know we already currently got an ice with Bulbasaur. Actually, never mind. Good. It's now worth grinding again. Looks cool. Seriously, not really good. Alright, I'm gonna move Sparky to Pokemon.
Got you!
Ooh, a trainer. Nice die. Appearing in a glamorous splash, my Pokemon will totally stomp on. Do they know that they stomp? Even if they don't, they're not gonna stomp. You're a little liar. I am battling a Goldie. Me! Through the series. But I'm completely like every main series Pokemon game a Golbat. Of course it doesn't hit. Because it's not an AI that is attacking. It was me who was trying to attack the computer. And my dad is now my grandma, so that means he's probably either my dad or my mom, and probably on the high with never gonna save unless it's the end of a video because if it's gonna fail the time, I'd be like standing right in front of Misty. I'll put the balance and go out of places. Mine is a the same strategy, except not with the same. Seriously, guys, Eevee is way cuter than Pikachu. And Eevee's voice is better than Pikachu. Oh my god, that's amazing. So cute. Squirtle. Oh, how could it do such a thing. You need to keep an eye on the town. Get back here! Why do you need to keep an eye on the town? Oh god. Now, these people were robbed. Okay, then let me just barge. I think it's perfectly fine that we barged into these secret houses, even though they were robbed. That's the kind of person I am. Look at what King Rocket has done to my house. At least all my dams. The one that can take over a Minty and Sandra to move big. I don't think I have either. Come with the holy white and my neck, dude. Can I even first? Yo, I think you can actually progress without fighting the Team Rocket, dude. This game? It looks like it. I'm gonna fight him. Of course I believe you. Hey guys, this is such a harmless shoe. Look at this. He's harmless. He would never harm anything. He wouldn't hurt a fly. Pokemon would, so that Pokemon needs to die. But not him. So maybe he should die. It ain't going too well. Fluffy can handle anything. And you even the double kick, so I can kick it twice. What? Ooh, well. Now, kick it twice. Ooh. You're dead. Whew! That was a super difficult battle. Okay, I'll return the DM I stole. Return it to me and not the people you robbed. I'm back. I think that little sad bit of the DM. Jigglypuff? Do I have Jigglypuff? did. No, I've only seen a chicken. Well, of course I'm stupid. They can redeem my sense. Why is the shadow so pixelated? Oh my god. I threw it at the freaking Jigglypuff. Not that way. Why does it... I literally need to like throw it at away from the TV to actually make it throw. I threw it like to the left and it went all the way to the right. Two times. In front of one, they run. Oh, hey, Lapa.
Hello.
Hello! An underground path should take us from really a food. It's dark and spooky. Spooky. Old silver one, step off. Pokemon? What? Oh, it's just a birthday after all. Well, I guess that's good too. Hey, just forgot that. Forget about that. See you there.
See ya!
And we're gonna see him later. Not only that, I'm gonna be seeing you guys later. Thank you all so much for watching. We're ending on this. And Easter.
Thanks for watching.